माय नेम इज हर्षदा विष्णु नागरकोचे. आई एम फ्रॉम क्लास 7 केंद्रीय विद्यालय वाशिम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू एन प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपेरिमेंट. हियर देयर इज अ इंडिकेटर एंड वी विल टेस्ट इफ दिस सॉल्यूशंस आर एसिडिक और बेसिक. दिस इज अ बीकर. आई हैव पुट सम इंडिकेटर इन इट. How to make this indicator at home? That you have to take some gudal petals, put it in a beaker, and then put some warm water on it, and wait till the color changes to this color. The petals will become white. Now we may start. This is some solution in the beaker indicator. Now we are going to put lemon juice. See, it has changed to red. It shows that lemon is an acid. It has acid in it. So the lemon juice is acidic. Now we'll put the indicator again. Now we'll put lime water in it. Take some lime, mix it with water, and the lime solution will be ready. See, as we put the lime water, the color changed to green. It shows that lime water and lime is a base. Now we'll put the indicator again. We'll put some amla juice in it. How to make this amla juice? First, I have boiled some amla on vapor and then crushed in it water. Now we'll mix it with the indicator. See, it has changed to red color. It shows that it's acid. Amla is an acid. Now we'll put the indicator again. And we will taste the last solution, that is baking soda solution. Take some baking soda, add water to it and mix it. The baking soda solution is ready. See, as we add the baking soda solution, the color changed to green. You can see it. It shows that baking soda is a base. From this practical experiment, we learned that how to taste the different types of solutions by using indicator, and we also learned that amla and lemon are acidic, and lime and baking soda are basic. Thank you.